Hey guys, my name is Trina, aka Trina Miller 100 Games, and welcome back to Let's Play of Tomodachi Life. So, last time, I don't know what last time is, but I'm not gonna look it up on my channel, so yeah. But today, promise to do a little different today, so let's go ahead and check on me apartments. I know someone's mad. So I wasn't fighting with Samantha. I'm gonna go ahead and call her. Zelda, what's going on?
I'm angry.
You just had a fight with Savannah.
I had a fight with Savannah. I'm so upset.
How about you make up with her?
Please help me calm down first.
Okay, how about... Need a box?
Thanks. I'm gonna listen to this right now.
Oh wow, look at Zelda play with a music box. Quite a regret.
Such a relaxing melody. Doesn't it put you at ease? I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up.
Oh wow, let's see who makes up.
About what happened.
I'm still not over
here. What? No way! Oh no!
It didn't work.
Oh, why? I don't have a travel ticket! Well, I guess I have to do, make up my mind with, these sadness we're going down. So how about, I don't know if you're gonna stay. Come on, stay. Yes. Here you go. This will make you feel better. Oh, wow. Let's see where Sinus is going down. The Sinus is going down!
I'm finally starting to feel better.
Finally! This thing is a super all-time limit. That's why I give you. Instead, I have the travel ticket because I don't have a travel ticket. And also, to give me a sewing machine. Let's go back. So, let's go ahead and touch Peach. What's up, Peach?
I haven't seen you for a week. Gamer girls look alike.
What's going on?
Want to hear something cool about my wonderful husband?
Yeah.
Mario is really intelligent, and he's just about the most handsome man alive. He's also cool and has nice handwriting. Oh, and I love that he's always chasing his dreams. Sometimes I come home to find all the chores are done and dinner is already made. He even prepares my plate for me, like a knight in shiny, shiny armor. I'm so obsessed with me, I feel so awkward. I'm so awkward. I'm too late to make it happen. husband? You don't have to answer that. I know it's undeniable.
I know, they're fast forward towards the story, but the word
was. Get that off my chest.
Nearly almost to level 31.
Here, I want you to have this.
And she gave us a kaleidoscope. So let's go back. And I don't want to see you play a game.
Come on, let's play a game.
Sure. Football!
Keep that in.
Come on, Zap, come on, you can do it, touch me, come on. Come on, you can do this! Come on, you can do this! Come on! My arms are getting tired! No! I suck that football, I suck!
Better luck next time.
And he gave us a toilet paper with ice. Just like I did in a previous video. Johnny now wants me to play a game.
Let's play. It'll be fun.
Sure. Come on. Okay, please do not take the safe card. I lost!
Oh well, better luck next time.
Ah, box of tissues! First toilet paper and box of tissues. Alexa wants me to play a game.
Let's play a game.
Cat!
Ready? Here it comes. Oops. You lose.
Ah, oh, come on, really?
This is your last chance, okay? Ready? Here it comes.
Three losses and alligator games. And another toilet paper. Great. And what's going on?
I played David.
Of course you played David.
I need a formal hat.
Okay, formal hat. Top hat. You got it. Nearly almost to level 9. So let's go back. So let's go ahead and end this video by talking to Noob.
Master.
Of course it's Zelda Master, but I just made a homemade look to look like Zelda Master.
I'd like a new look for my apartment.
Okay. Awesome. 3 would be nice.
Thank you for the new interior. It's got a nice feel to it. Want to take a look around?
No, Dick.
A change of scenery is always nice.
Oh, why? So...
Here, I want you to have this.
Maybe I wasn't sorry what I said. So, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video for today. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up. And remember, as always, game on. And it's watching me fly by.